up, Mark here from Amsterdam Sales. Today something completely different. A little vlog about a non-metal band. I'm talking about Green Day. It's a punk band from the United States. A band I already know from the 90s, so it's way back. I really enjoyed it. They lost a bit of sight and they got really fucking famous. Last year they released a new album and still need to hear that actually, but it said it's been more back to their roots, so I'm excited for that. Today I'm gonna visit a concert of them in the Ziggodome in Amsterdam, and together with my brother-in-law, and he's a big Green Day fan, and let's see what happens, and what they're gonna play and stuff like that. We'll see. Something completely different, and it should be fun. Fun, I think. See you with the next part of this vlog. Excited to sell, guys, welcome to this video. Gotta do some preparations, of course. First, we got me some food. Let's call it Bodemtelegge, or another English. Eat something before you're gonna drink, otherwise, you're going down pretty fast. So you have got something in the stomach, it's always better than an empty stomach and then go drinking. So, advice to you guys and girls, eat before you go drinking. Never go out, drink a lot with nothing in your stomach. Okay? Something completely different. Not a lot of people will expect this on this Webzine. But I thought it was a little bit fun, something different than mini vlog between, you know, those metal stuff, and so that's why I'm doing this. So I'm gonna eat this sandwich first, then I'm gonna upgrade my transportation card and get some money, and then I'm going to Central Station Zwolle to take the train to Amsterdam. I will meet my brother-in-law in Zwolle Station. So from there we go travel together. I hope this will be fun, but I think certainly it will. Gonna have something to eat in Amsterdam, I think maybe, and then go to the Ziggodome itself. There is a support act. Don't ask me the name, I forgot, but I will post it later in this video, I think. It will be a long show. The first band starts at 7, I think, and Green Day itself starts at 8 and plays a show of 3 hours, so it will be a pretty long show, but we'll see. I hope they play a lot of old stuff, because I'm more of the old stuff of Green Day, but I think they certainly will. I'm gonna eat my sandwich first and see you guys in the next part. Trip to Amsterdam went very well, and it was having fun. My brother-in-law had some whiskey with him, some nice blend, cheaper whiskey. We blended with some Coke, and it tasted amazing. Had a lot of that stuff. When we get at Amsterdam, it was about time to get some food again, because otherwise it would be a very short evening, and
you just wanted to see the bands also. So when you get out of the station, we got straight to a restaurant which was behind the station actually, and had some nice food over there. We both ordered a nice big beer and some nice calzone pizza. Normally they are about this size, I think, but we got a plate and it looks more like what the fuck, like this, man. It was a lot of food, I can tell you. Just to show you how it looked, here's a short impression. Does that look big or not? Big plate with a big calzone pizza, a lot of meat in it, and some cheese topping with some sauce. Tasted amazing, very big. A big plate, and it filled very good, and it was actually that big that we both couldn't eat the whole pizza, though, that big, how big it was. But tasted good, so compliments to the chef of that restaurant, and we get a nice Bodempje. Here is the Dutch word again. So we could go on and have some nice drink and have some fun at the Ziggodome. So we went to the Ziggodome and got away in line there and talked to a few people who were standing in line before the concert, some younger people. And my brother-in-law actually fixed a beer, and just by him being, you know, straight to the, oh, why did you finish beer, come on, something like that, you know, and you just get a beer, so nice half half liter can with some beer. I don't think it was the best beer, but he enjoyed that, so lucky him. We had a nice food and some nice drinks, so we were ready for the gig. So and then over to the gig, of course. Actually, we both enjoyed both bands. There was a support act for Green Day, and that band is called The Interrupters. And they were a ska punk band from Los Angeles, United States. And it was pretty fun to watch, a nice, good performance. And they had some happy tunes going in, and half an hour of music, which half an hour was fun. So, really enjoyed that band. Probably gonna look up some more by this band, so I'm interested what more stuff they have, and it was nice meeting, nice seeing those guys and girl. Good performance, good warming up for Green Day, and good stuff. Then Green Day itself, of course. I can actually say one thing, an awesome show, nice fireworks, nice lighting, good set list, a lot of hits were on the set, of course. Longview, Majority, Basket Case, When I Come Around, stuff like that. And some of the new songs from Revolution Radio. Songs I'm not familiar with, but they actually sound pretty good, so yeah. Good stuff. Almost every album was, there were songs from almost every album. Only Insomniac was really not, was lacking of songs. I don't know what it is, but they did not play anything from Insomniac. So that was a bit strange, but I liked that album a lot. but they're glad we played other great songs, so we enjoyed us anyways and hold the crowd with us. Everybody was having fun, dancing, jumping, and pogoing, and whatever not. It was also in the beginning of the concert, there was also some people asked to sing with Green Day, so there came someone up, two people, a boy and a girl, first a girl first, and later a guy, to sing along with Green Day songs. So that is pretty fun to see, and I actually filmed one of those performances. It's pretty fun, and later on in the concert, Dave was asked to play along on guitar with the songs. One girl tried, but failed, and then another dude came on the stage, and he did actually pretty good. That good that the singer of Green Day was impressed and said, oh, good job, blah blah blah, and just announced he can keep the guitar. So what the fuck, he just gave away the guitar he just played on, just like, that's pretty cool, I think. And I haven't seen do it many bands, and yeah, it's pretty new stuff. Yeah, it's fun to watch, and I think the guy had the time of his life. First of all, playing along with the songs, do very well, everybody was enjoying, and then getting a guitar, that's pretty cool, I think. Yeah, it was a pretty long song, show. But sometimes I got the feeling they were stretching a bit the songs, but they have to fill 2.5 to 3 hours or so, so it didn't really bother me, but yeah, I think they could play some other songs too if they have shortened the songs with a lot of extra singing and whatever not, but yeah. Just enjoyed the show, and I'm glad I went. My brother-in-law had a great time too, and yeah, nice to experience Green Day live. Not a band I would go to straight away, because I don't listen to punk that much that I go to every punk show, but once in a while it's pretty fun, so yeah, I really enjoyed that. So. I'm glad I went, and really enjoyed myself, and yeah, great stuff. I'm not afraid to die. So I think you saw the videos in between now of the live performance. I hope you enjoyed that as much as we did seeing them live. It's pretty cool and yeah, it's pretty fun, as you guys already could see in the videos. So I hope you can imagine how the atmosphere was there. So yeah, it was pretty cool. Yeah. Of course, I shot some pictures too of the performance of the show. I will show it in the end of this video, just before the ending credits. So I'll put some pictures in. So don't blame me; it's not are the best pictures ever, but yeah, it gives you an idea, I think. And yeah. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and if not, too bad. Yeah, I can't help it. I just wanted to do something different in between, and yeah, I think that I managed that. Yeah, I would like to thank you for watching, liking, and subscribing. If you got something to say, put it in the comment section. And if you want to see more, of course, just subscribe to my channel. We really appreciate that. And probably see you guys in the next video. And metalheads, I promise you there will be some more metal again. So I'm not going straight to the commercial side. No, I just enjoy both sometimes. Of course, I'm the metalhead, but I just like other stuff too, like I said earlier. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, and see you guys with the next video. Ciao.